Brendan Black and his Winnipeg Westmen teammates are playing a mini tournament at the Duckworth Center. It's a fun practice before the team's Canada West season starts October 25th. Black says the team has higher expectations this season.
A little bit more loftier goals this year. I mean, we're still rebuilding a little bit. We had quite a bit of turnover from last year. So we're relying on a few first-year players coming in to really step forward and bring their A-game.
One of those first-year players is highly recruited Casey Schouten. Black thinks the young rookie is already making an impression.
A huge boost to get someone as reputable as Casey to come and join us. I mean, we've had a lot of people come in here that were first drafts out of high school as well and haven't been that prominent within the team. But this year, it's pretty exciting because he's a very good university player already, and he'll be very good for us in the future.
The Westmen team that went 7-13 last season will open against the Manitoba Bisons. It's a matchup that Ty Lowen loves. His sister, Sam Lowen, was the setter for the women's Bisons team for 4 years.
Our family's very competitive, so of course I'm trying to, you know, she's won many awards in her university career and got pretty far in volleyball. You know, she played pro this year. So I'm obviously trying to outdo what she's accomplished.
That kind of drive helped Lowen make some changes to his off-season training to get stronger on the court.
We played on the Canada Games team, training for next year to go to Canada Games with Jim Schreier. We've done a lot more weightlifting this season, which I'm not quite used to, but it was really nice. So I feel like this off-season of all off-seasons was the most prepared for.
For Shaw TV, I'm Mitchell Clinton.